All right, how you feeling today?
I'm feeling really good.
Can you introduce us?
I'm Cayden Griffiths, an amateur boxer, ranked number 11 in the world, going for the number one spot.
You future champion in making. I know Joel Diaz said you got a lot of bang to it. Who do you model yourself after?
What's that?
What fighter do you model yourself your game after?
I try to be a mixture of Lomachenko and Triple G. Those are my two favorite fighters. If I can combine both of those, I'll be unstoppable.
What do you like about Lomachenko?
I like his skills. I like how he doesn't get hit. He makes good fighters look like they're amateurs.
What about Gary Golovkin?
I like how he cuts the ring off. He just hits him out in the corner and beats the crap out of him.
What did you think about GGG's last fight with Canelo?
I thought it was close. I thought that Canelo started off real good, and then once Triple G hit him with an overhand right in the fourth round, I think Canelo got a little scared. So I thought that Canelo was running a lot, and I think that Triple G was just outworking him.
And what about Lomachenko and Riggin now?
That was a good fight. I don't see how Riggindahl hurt his hand. He barely hit him. So I don't know how he's trying to fake that one. But it was a good fight. I knew Lomachenko was going to win. So.
What do you think about Lomachenko versus Mikey Garcia?
That would be a good one. It's going to be a real good one.
Yeah? You don't think nobody could beat Lomachenko right now?
Not unless he moves up to 140.
140, who you think would give him a challenge at 140?
Omar Figueroa. I think he's fighting at 147 now, I'm not sure. But if he fought Omar, I think Omar would be a little bit big for him.
Do you have a top five, top for town right now?
I have a top three.
What's the top three?
I have a Lomachenko, Terrence Crawford, and then Triple G.
And you say you rank number 11 in the world, right?
Yes.
How many wins do you have?
28, I think.
28? Are you aiming to go to the Olympics one day?
Yeah, 2024.
Yeah, that's great. Keep going, man. Thank you.